cool. So many cools. Swollington. Alright, we were fighting Lorian and Lothric. And getting my ass kicked. So hopefully we'll change that up a little bit. Or at least practice. Practice is always good. Boop 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 boop. Just a bit of a run. Which isn't the worst thing, but, you know. Running is running. It's running. One second. I just want to see if my dude is online, and it doesn't appear that he is. Okay. So yeah, I guess I figured out last time, just based on not having a shield currently, two-handing was the way to go. Oh, now that I think about it, there's no real reason why I unequipped the shield, was there? Because I'm not fast rolling. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep it on, but I'm not gonna use it. I think I was... Oh. Why? I know why. There we go. There we go. But yeah, so last time I think I found out I do like 200 more damage. Warm up, but it was a warm up, so. We will, keep on keeping on. Yo, dope. Have fun in PUBG. Appreciate it. It's a nice bonding experience, fighting for chicken dinners, putting food on the table for the family. Really brings the pair together. That was not the right elevator. Shit. It's a warm up until you say it isn't. Exactly. Exactly. It's a warm up until what? Dope. I didn't plan to find that. But I'm okay with it. Did I just take the right? Ooh, steak and creme brulee. No, we desire chicken. Oh, it's second dinner. I get you. Yeah. That was the right elevator. It just took me down. Why does it keep taking me down, yo? I'm not sure what's going on. But getting that second slab was kind of nice. Pretty sure that means I can upgrade the Fume Greatsword. Nope. Okay, let's try and figure out how to get out of here. Da 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 Are there two elevators? Oh. This is just like, what's his name? Sigurd's elevator. Is it? Yes! Ha 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 ha! The mysteries of life. Well, through that mistake, I learned about a new slab. New to me. I haven't seen it. It's new to me. Let's try this again. Reading the attacks very well, but in there. I'm gonna die here. Especially if you teleports. Oh, actually, let's bring him back if we can. I don't like having him right there. Perfect. Oh, come on, where's my dodges? Where's my dodges? Well, phase two. We're getting there. Let the slow burn commence. Slow burning. So yeah, phase two, again, very much like the first phase. Just an added teleport or two, and the younger twins' magic stuff. So, we'll get it there. Does a bit of damage. Might have to pump up health a little bit, but I don't really have a lot of options for that, so we'll see. Well, sorry. Mainly just not being greedy is always a good way to go. I'd like to get by these two, though. I'd like to see new parts of the game. I've been fighting these guys for several hours. Mostly just Lorian too, that's the worst part. Oh, jumped wrong there. Oh my god, I hate that one. Just does so much damage. Well, phase 2 again with more Estus this time, so still an improvement. Still though, not doing too well in this fight. There's anything I can do to improve my chances here. I guess that's more beneficial currently. I guess an ember wouldn't hurt, just for the little extra health. I don't know. Kinda at a loss for that. Hopefully I don't burn that ember right off the bat, but we'll see, we'll see. I do like this fight though. I just, it's kind of like Orphan of Kos, where you just gotta learn the attack pattern, make it muscle memory. Get through it. Get through it. And then you don't have to do it for a while. Shit, I moved. Oh, I didn't move enough, I guess. Thank you. That was not good. Oh no. No, that was bad timing. Okay, let's try this out. No, that was terrible. No. Yeah, threw it away. Threw it away! Almost killed the younger brother. Better at it though. I think that's the first time I downed Lorian second phase, so. And Lothric was just about dead. If I hadn't thrown that away, did I get my. Oh, that's right, I had one in storage, I was gonna say. Okay. Okay. Let me get another ember going. Definitely helps to have the extra health. And I have 45, so it's not like we're dying on embers here. This fight's fun. It's just very hard for me. Which makes me very fearful of the Nameless King, because I know how hard he's supposed to be. Ooh, got lucky there. Fuck you, dude. All right, second phase. I don't know where my dodges are. Well, that was like the perfect first phase, but worsties. Ah, man, on my main playthrough, I killed the brother on the first down. I think I have more stamina going on that. On that build, so it makes it makes it a little easier. But we'll see. I'll keep trying. Keep trying. Keep it going. But yeah, Warframe's fun. I was having a good time, but it definitely had that vibe where I'm just gonna end up grinding with random people for a long time. I don't know. I might come back to it. It's easy to get into, that's the nice part. You can literally just pick it up and go, but it depends on what you're looking for. Just skipped it for me. Yep. Both those dodges wrong. Man. Mm-mm. Of not beating my head against this game. I am curious though if I should continue with DLC and stuff on this playthrough. I kind of want the DLC to be fun, and this shtick ain't fun. It's fun, but it's like you spend more time learning the stick than the mouse. I don't know, I'm just making excuses. Might have to see about doing a DLC with something else. It's a strength run, so I guess as long as it's a strength weapon, that's really all that matters. What I'm gonna do is, I think we're gonna go get a few souls, just to, well let me see actually, I might have some banked. My goal is to lower my carry weight below 25, yeah, below 25%, pretty sure it has to be below. It's not gonna be enough. It's halfway. Maybe I can sell some of this stuff? I don't know. Yeah, I have stuff to sell. I have some weapons to sell. Let's try that. I wonder if fast rolling will help out in the long run. Probably not, but we'll see. Something new, right? Brother boy. It's a crystal weapon. I don't know what that should be. Strange swords, just to get them out of here. I don't want the twin swords. The rapier. I don't want those. I don't want the flame hammer or the great lance. Right? And I'm actually gonna get rid of the machete. Because it's trash. Sage's crystal staff. I could probably sell some of these. Just to get rid of stuff. Probably nowhere near the level up. That's a shame.
Ashen one.
I could kill the pyromancer, I suppose. Nah, that seems kinda dumb. First off, let me...
Ah, just let me.
Okay. Let's try it. That puts me up at 40. Alright, I guess we're not gonna level up. Carry strength. Let's try it this way. We'll see what happens. She doesn't have any pine resin that I want. Cool.
Ashen one.
Alright. Let's see what happens. New weapon, new life. Ooh, big yawn. No reason for that. Well, plenty of reason, but excuse me. Not ready for that. Yeah, exactly. sword. Gonna take forever to do stuff with this thing. The overhead slash is pretty good. Okay. We'll see. It's probably gonna be a shit show the first few times. Let me try it on something besides the boss before. Just so I can get familiar. Burly boy. Dumb. Let me go sit quick because there's no sense dying right off the bat. So yeah, that was pointless. Chance I can get. What else? What else can I do? I think that's about it. Anything else in my favor would be, well, it'd be a different game. Stop. Follow the crushing stone. Increase points. Cool. Well, let's see what I can do. Kind of slow. That wasn't a good dodge. I feel like it's a frame slow because I was able to get down to the dodge quicker, but maybe I'm just not doing the timing right. Probably not doing the timing right. What kind of treats do I have here? Got a pumpkin cereal bar and a mango cereal. Interesting juxtaposition.
Jesus
Christ. I'm being assaulted with snack bars, everyone. It's on camera, so if anyone's ever curious what happened to me, you'll know. You'll have proof that it was foul play. Because, you know, with the hostile environment that I live in, it wouldn't be any doubt.
What are you doing over there?
Is it almost break time? Maybe instead of being like a Dark Souls and Bloodborne streamer amongst other games, I can just be a Lorian and Lothric streamer. And I'll just stream this fight until the day I die, because I'll never get past it again. Thank you. Let's see. It's that attack. I just gotta be careful about when I use. Full on take. Let me see if I can pull him over here to finish this next easy topple. Oh, come on! I had that dodge. Oh. Wow. Okay. So, the damage on this is actually kind of nice. The little thrust attack it does is, it's quick. I can kind of pull it off and get out of there if I time it right. I'll keep trying with this guy. Excuse me. RNG certainly has to play in my favor still, but I definitely had it that last time, so. Maybe if I had played the brother being down a little safer. I wasn't sure how much damage I could pull off. Cool though. am I? Was something... I pushed the button twice, didn't dodge either time. That was fucking weird.
Sounds like a personal problem.
It was. It is a personal problem. It's a weird problem to have, to not be sure what you're doing. Feels a little like dementia. Not that I would know what that's about. But no, I just, I have the timing on that down. I guess I didn't push hard enough. I don't know. Maybe my controller's failing. Maybe I am going crazy. Maybe. Excuse me. That was an adequate attempt. That's what I have to say about that. Meh. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Oh, hey, I got this. Oh, that's funny, it doesn't play correctly. That's funny. I'll have to figure out how to get that to work. Huh, that's weird. Oh, I wonder if it's because... I wonder if it has something to do with the, Elgato taking over the, sound input or something like that. I don't know. Doo-doo-doo. What? Oh, look at my large, ugly sword. Looks like shit's been growing on it. Like this sword, I just I'll have to learn how to position that thrust attack better. I miss it every now and then, and I really could use the damage. It's about the same damage as the big stick. Maybe it's just better poise. It also feels like the stab is much quicker than the, should've waited. He would've killed me either way, though. That, downward plunge usually is enough to do me in. My chatbot has another update already. It's okay. That's okay. Do I do more? I gotta do more damage two-handed. Shame I don't have any more blessings. What am I gonna do though? Ooh, the sword is hollow too. Alright, so while we're fucking with this teleport, I will charcoal. A little bit more damage. Like 30 more damage. Man, that's stupid. Alright, I'm gonna take a little break. Kinda try and reset a little bit. And then I'll keep trying. We'll get there. We almost got him once. It's a matter of, overcoming the whole mind over matter thing. Alright, so yeah, give me a minute. I'll be back. I'll keep this going. Alrighty. Let's keep plugging away. We're gonna keep trying. I mean, it's all we got left. This, and then DLC and some optional bosses, but I mean, this is the last Lord of Cinder that we need to reclaim. I don't think the fire was worth it. It's a little extra damage, but in reality it's shaving off like one hit every like, honestly it was like every 15 hits you get one hit. It seems kinda pointless. But I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking about that wrong. I said I'll move. Glad you're clearing out your chairs here. Oh, I thought you were farther away than that. I feel like in Bloodborne I just parry the shit out of this guy. Although I assume they'd be like, oh no, none of his attacks are parryable, so. I don't know. Most people have at least one. You can stagger him, obviously, but I just. I don't know. I should try and do the stomp. So what is it? That's pretty boss. Okay. Like, eats all of my stamina, and I'll probably never land it, but okay. What started as Warframe became 2 hours of Lorian and Lothric. Oh, I didn't get the lock on. I jumped the wrong way completely. Completely. Good thing I'm not burning embers. That would be stupid. Okay. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Full stop. What fight was it in Bloodborne that I spent? When I first played the game, I forget which boss. Spent a lot of time fighting a boss though. I feel like it was probably Ludwig and Lawrence the first time through, because it was New Game Plus. But I don't know. These two are certainly rough. Mostly just him. Oh, come on. Oh, I missed that one. Got that one. Missed that one. Okay, that was done. I don't know what I was doing there. If I lose the lock, I'm pretty much screwed. Pretty much screwed. Also, this thing makes me want to go back to the stick. I should go back to the stick. Why not? Let's try it out. I was getting more staggers with the stick, at least. Which is helpful, to say at least. It's Ember. Ember restored. Restored. It's kind of funny how I started this fight with most of the armor on. And now it's not even like I have no armor. Thank you. fucking way, my dude. Are you serious? Did I just get it? I just got it. I just fucking got it. Woo-hoo! Yes! Finally! My heart. I think my heart just exploded a little bit. Nah, I'm okay. I don't have any of the tingly feelings you're supposed to get, right? Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh, okay. Enough of that. Jesus. I don't want to fight them for a long ass time. Good thing I went back to the stick. Definitely had more stagger potential. Not to mention, it's good to know that if you kill the younger brother, they both die. I didn't know that. The more you know. Okay. So that's all of the Lords of Cinder, which I believe lets me approach the end of the game. But what I would like to do is... I did want to do the DLC. Alright, yeah, we're gonna do the DLC. I might play around with the Fume Sword just to play around with it, but I will probably resort to the stick when push comes to shove. What? I got giggles over here in the corner. Let me see. What I can make with this soul.
Aha, so.
Lothric's holy sword. Not very good for me, and kind of neat. I mean, it's free too, so it's kind of hard to turn down. Fuck it. Why not? It's not like I need the souls.
No.
I did burn all those scales, though. That was kind of dumb. Honestly, with the fire, so I need three more scales. buy scales from you, and look at that, you have three, and I can afford them. It's like everything was just meant to happen.
That is what needs.
This needs to be smithed. Alright, I need another slab.
Pretty.
Because... Oh, it's pretty. I like it. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Nice thrust attack. Okay, cool. Yeah, I like it. I'll play with it. I fucks with it. Alright, what do we need to do? First off, do I have the posture I need? The posture, the gesture. Flesh. No, I don't think I do. I have to find the dragon gesture so that I can yeah, that's pretty. Should also try and figure out where some slabs are. In fact, let me just look that up real quick. It's easy enough to do. Alright, so that means I've beaten twins twice now. Just want to kind of keep putting that out there. Because, you know. Jesus. Two of Firelink. One can be obtained by trading coiled sword fragment with the crow. Interesting. One can be bought for 30,000 souls from the shrine. One's all cinders of the Lord are placed. Oh! And I have 30,000 souls, so... Let me do that then. Let me do that then. Oh, I should infuse this too, probably, right? I should infuse it with. I guess heavy, right? I mean, it's not strictly a strength weapon, but there's quite a few slabs in the game. It's not like Dark Souls. Or, it's not like Dark Souls. It's not like Bloodborne. So, the last one I forgot. I have to look at the options I have. Nice. Gosh. That's cool.
That is what need.
Bam bam. Oh, you can't infuse. Oh, that's right. Okay, that's fine though. I don't really want to infuse it anyways because it's got the foil. Nope.
Right.
Just curious. So it does a bit more physical, but I get 155 fire out of it. The scaling isn't as nice, but it weighs. weighs less. So I gotta pack one for me. Wait, no, it doesn't. It weighs more. What am I talking about? The Flame of Lorian, though. That's pretty cool. We'll play with it. We'll see how it goes. I'll say Hogwash. So yeah, not ready to finish the game yet. Trying to complete everything that I can. I believe Arch Dragon Peak is next. I just want to get to the next spot pretty much, check it out, and then I think sleepy. So Arch Dragon's next, and then after that I'll probably go do DLC. So I need to get Path of the Dragon Gesture from Consumed King's Garden. Okay. Have to go beat the game.
Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades.
Huh.
And the lords go without thrones.
Wasn't really planning to do this. I guess maybe I have to.
Surrender your fire to the true heir.
Huh. Some shit. Thank you for the lurk. I am having a good stream. I'm actually getting pretty close to wrapping up, but I appreciate you stopping by. I actually think I got a lurk going in your stream, so.
Deliverers of the first wave.
But yeah, I am having a great stream. We beat Lorian and Lothric, which is the system myself. Okay. So, shit. Does that mean I can't? Oh, I can still travel. Okay. Whew. Scared me. Scared me. Okay. Skipped out like almost completely. Yeah. Oh yeah, Untended Graves too, so yeah, I have a couple things. Couple things. That's okay. So yeah, we just gotta bop around in here. There's a few bosses to beat, so that's good. We didn't really have to beat our head against them. But it's good that they're out of the way, because now we can make some progress before Nameless King. I'll have to dump some levels into health. That's for sure. Dash for sure. And then... I gotta stop playing. I got the go ahead, everyone. Oh wait, does this have the cool swamp? Yes, it does. It's not worth it, port. Backstab. Oh my god, the damage is real. The only issue is I can't see shit with all the flame particles. Oh, I already came through here, I guess. Oh, you know what? I must have come through here and died. Yep. It's all of these entryway items are gone. Fire is pretty baller against these guys. Oh, I am out of F. Okay. What's up here? Oh, that was something. Potentially a bonfire. thing I chose that super irritating sound to play. Dude, thank you so much. I appreciate the support. Hopefully, your viewers are not as bored as my, my viewers are. No, I'm just playing. They just had to watch the twins fight over and over for the last, like, hour or so. Nah, thank you, man. I appreciate it. That was huge. Ooh. See, you got me all distracted now. Gonna die. And... oh, buddy. You just do too much damage, and you got me stuck. You got me stuck on you. Whoop. Oh, and of course I got your buddy to come over, because, you know. Alright, let's start with skill one. Try not to die to the other. Oh, man. Oh, man. Where's your, like, stamina, my dude? Endless. I need some of your energy drinks. Who sponsors you? I'm dead. What? How am I not dead? I'm just trying to, like, figure out how to, like... He's got these big wide open swings, and I'm sure if I was into parrying, but, like, I can't attack with this slow-ass sword. Maybe that's the trick. Ooh, that was not the trick. Yeah, there it is. Ah! Oh well. We'll keep trying. Try and find a bonfire in this area. Try and sort shit out. But I gotta kill the consumed king, get the gesture. The untended graves are definitely a priority. But yeah. Let's see what's up here. I'd be soups happy if it was not that. Oh, this is where I came from. Oh, you gonna come down here? You should come down here, my dude. Come here. Come here, because I don't want to fight to you up there. Alright, so I have to go around, is what you're telling me. Tell me I went the wrong way, and now I gotta go around. Alright, I'm gonna try and sneak by this dude. Jump off right here. damage is definitely real on this guy. Alright, let me try killing one of them before the other one joins the fight. Let's try that this time. Backstab. Yes. Oh! Beautiful. Executing. My dude, you is toast. Okay. I got you. No, we don't. Oh, really, my man? Now you're dead. You shouldn't have kicked me. That was a dick move. Ooh, magic stone plate ring. Is that like all magic? Yeah. Magic. Okay. Works for me. I'll take it. Is this already him? It is, isn't it? I guess we'll fight him. I didn't really want to. Why not? Weird motherfucker. I'm trying to remember his attacks.
Slaves.
Okay, Morgan's being
notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
For real though, I gotta find a new friggin' host. That's irritating. I thought that would be good, but no. It goes on way too long. Should have been like, burp, burp, burp. Done. It's definitely got my attention. Then it was like, okay. Nice, that was a good introduction to the boss of the area. I don't know. Let's see. I'm trying to remember if there's anything I can do to maximize damage. I'm assuming this would be a good time for the greatsword. Excuse me. Just an assumption, but we'll see. my dude. Really? Really? You just... For real now? Okay. You're gonna stay up there. Elevator all the way up. Take it all the way up. What's up here? This is okay. Let's fuck around over here. I mean, there's no point not to. Yeah, no sense. Nothing to lose. Just a little time. Stop buffing people, that's all I'm saying. I wouldn't mind if he stopped. It'd be cool. It would be cool if you stop buffing people. Ba 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 ba. Shortcut? Shortcut? Where is this? Oh, shortcut! So, come down here. Oh, what are you doing down there? What are you doing down there? Okay, so come down here. And run across. Take the elevator. So this is the route. I think we're just gonna try and ignore these guys as best we can. Yep, that's the way to go. There's really no sense fighting them. Much damage. The stab attack is quicker though. Oh, he's got a beach on that one. Double swipe me. Push. Alright, so stick is definitely the way to go. The fire damage was not worth it. phase two again, though. Phase one is not bad. Be a nice little icing on the cake to take him out. And then, end the stream with that. Only because I don't want to hear about Ocelot. Just make it the whole way down without taking any damage. Let's find out. Oh shoot, I don't have this. Did they really stop following me? Let's do this. How do you hit me twice? I can definitely kill him now. That was a breakthrough of the ages for him. His double swipe, just stay underneath him. Dodge like under his back hips and he goes over you. I needed to save a bit more stamina and done damage, but okay. I'll take it. Oh my god, that was really quick. Why is he so fast all of a sudden? Man, he's got those little like fungal pod things on his groin. He should get that checked out. It's gross. It's gross. Especially if you're gonna make me look at it. Especially if you're gonna make me look at it. Now, pretty sure. It's quick enough just to spawn right there. Close there. We will try and be a little more cautious. You know how that ends up going. I wonder if he's a good time. Try it out. Try it out. I haven't been using the shield for a while, so. When he gets feisty and things too.
Dear little Asha, where have you gone?
Oh, Asharat. Asharat. You have to be afraid of. Oh, my lord.
Show yourself, Basila. My dear Basila.
That bite attack does more damage than I thought it did. That's disappointing. Not a lot. Alright. Shield was a good bonus, but I do think that it becomes a crutch if I use it too much. Only because blocking just eats my stamina. Wait, I don't want this ring. Oh no, I do want this ring. I thought I picked the backstab. Hmm. because it took forever to get up. I hate that. Oh, I hate that. Oh well. This was going a little bit longer than I had planned. Let's see if I can get down there without getting killed. And then we'll go from there. I think instead of trying to do the I'm not sure if there's a benefit to doing the early jump. Like, should I just ride the elevator all the way down so I can reset it? No. Because then I have to run up through, yeah. Okay, this is definitely the smarter way. Running through the toxic shit has a higher chance of fucking up. Oh, excuse me. Okay, what the fuck, my dude? Just kill me. Really? You're tracking? For real? You're just gonna push me into a corner, too. Ugh, that's the worst. Can't even get to the boss now. It was like, yeah, you said one more try. Meh. It's like, oh, it's wandering. That was neat. A nice little comic relief from the last, the last death. Alright, let's try and actually go fight the boss this time. Not pointing any fingers, but I haven't really been getting there. Good, we might actually get there. My dude is legit going to follow me the whole way down.
Oh, shit.
some stamina. Oh my god, yeah. I just can't do that tonight. That one shots, and I just don't have the patience for it. Huh. I'm pretty sure I had my shield up too, so even through the shield, I think he just like... I don't know. I'll have to watch the replay, because that was... I realize it was like a two-part attack, but like, you can't really recover after the first hit, so. Well, the big thing was the twins, and honestly, I'm just really happy about that. I don't even care about what's his name. He's an optional boss. I just want the... I want to get all the bosses. But, yeah. Good night. Good night overall. Certainly learned a lot of shortcomings with the heavier weapons too. Gotta learn when to, I'm not about to get into some, what's his name? Yeah, we're not even gonna get there. Kenny Rogers. I got the host from Roger. I appreciate that. I appreciate all the lurks, all the people coming out. It was fun. Have a good night. Thank you for the support. Peace out.